Alright, hello YouTube. It's time for another episode of Kris's Kitchen. I'm Kris, and today we're going to be doing my, one of my favorites, the chicken cucumber salad. And I've already cut up, two good-sized pieces of chicken. I got a cucumber there, which I need to, sliced and get the skin off. So I will do that here. And that's what I'm having for supper tonight. We got these at Sticks and Stones and Stuff. They're on 430 next to Mansfield Lucas Road. I'd have to check. I'll put a note there at the end of in the description. I'll put a link and all that in the description. I bumped my hand a little while ago. Still a little sore. Let's see, get that all cleaned up there. Alrighty. Just got these Sunday. Or is it either Sunday or Monday? One of the two. Alrighty, let me dump this out. If I could get a bowl thing in here, I'll take it out to the garden. I have another cucumber, but I'll do that one in a minute. Split in half. And he can't do a seed, so I scoop it out. The same bowl here for my kinda. Yeah, maybe a little thicker, not too much. Any seeds. A little slow, but at least I am getting it done. Okay. Missed a little bit there. Be bad. So, I won't need to get any at the really end there. Let's just see some. Cut off the end. Let's see, get my little container for that. Sometimes slice them in half so you can get more. I'm in quarters. Yeah, you don't really need them too thin. You know, just enough maybe half inch or so, depending on how big your family is and how much you want to fix. I'm just going to let the camera go and I'll move it if I need it. Other end should go right through the one I was just working on. At least mostly. Just get all the seeds and stuff out. As Rachel Ray says, her garbage bowl. So, finish up this little piece here. At all times. I'm using a knife. I'll try and do this without stopping the camera so I don't have to do much editing. I do the other thing off camera. In a minute. Okay. Once that's done, you bring on just a second. Bring that up right there. That should be good enough. This last night, so it wouldn't take me as long. All right, sometimes I put a little butter. Seasoning on it sometimes. Speaking of, let me put a little onion powder. I'm going to do this carefully. It comes out fast. Smaller. On both sides, two bigger pieces. Okay, chop them up a little bit. And this is just the country crop type
butter.
Then you can use any kind of butter. Butter, margarine. Well, I have used the garlic butter before. I'll show you here in a second. Okay, now here's the garlic butter I was talking about. Bring it up close here so you can see it. It's like 10 ounces. I don't know if you can get bigger sizes or not. But that's what it looks like. Got garlic stuff there. Small amount once I get it done. There we go. you want more kind of a grilled chicken, you can leave it on longer. Have you ever done onions with this at one time? I had that on medium heat. I'm turning it up just a smidge. Kind of cutting up some of the bigger pieces a little bit. That's just about done. So let me see if I can find a container. Okay, put it in this bowl. I'll probably leave it in. Liquid and stuff drain out. Let's get it closer so I don't spill any. Might do some onion here in a minute or two. That's